This segment is sponsored by Chevy Chase Dental Center.
Dental anxiety is a real thing, but our next guests offer a comforting, genuine, and devoted experience when it comes to dental care.
That's right, and they're here to tell us all about it. Welcome Dr. Akram Sana and Taylor Kura from Chevy Chase Dental Center. Good to have you both.
Thank you.
People know Chevy Chase Dental Center. It's been around for over a decade, right? Mm-hmm. But you have a saying, dentistry with heart. Why? What does that mean for you all?
So Chevy Chase Dental Center has been in Northwest DC for like over four decades, actually. And went through three generations of dentists and three generations of patients. So it's not only a practice, it's like a place where people connect on so many levels. Mm. And we really care about the well-being of our patients. And that's where we really focus on the patient and like being kind to the patient mainly.
Because you know they're anxious to come in there.
Yeah,
right?
absolutely.
Going to the dentist is scary for a lot of people sometimes.
And that's why like we are able to cater like for the patient and create a treatment plan that is tailored for them specifically.
Sure.
We do see all range of ages, but we focus on like mature population and senior patients.
Okay.
Because we are able to, we are using a multi-specialty approach, so we are able to do everything under one roof. But
that's
dentistry
nice.
With heart is our mission that we live by and aspire to every single day at Chevy Chase Dental Center. Like we really want to change the stigma about dentistry of being cold and frightful and anxiety causing into like a warm, loving, and comfortable environment.
That is a really, really great mission because you're right, a lot of people do kind of associate it with a little bit of anxiety. And Taylor, we know that, you know, good oral health is also really great for our overall, you know, well-being. So what type of preventative measures do you recommend for people, you know, to maintain good oral health?
So oral health is a fundamental pillar to our holistic well-being. Mm-hmm. It serves as both a small-scale version and a gateway to our overall health. So scientifically, maintaining optimal oral health is vital because the mouth is a complex ecosystem teeming with various microorganisms, and a disruption in this balance can lead to systemic consequences.
Got it.
So to put this simply, a healthy smile not only enhances our confidence, but it also contributes to proper digestion, nutrient absorption, and immune function.
Okay, so really important to take care of it, obviously.
Yeah. Absolutely, absolutely.
And what are some key tips to
ensure tip-top oral health? Make sure you schedule cleanings and checkups twice a year, complemented by yearly X-rays. Embrace the use of fluoride products.
Floss.
Absolutely.
Maintain good brushing and flossing routine. Consider upgrading to an electric toothbrush for added effectiveness. For proactive care, you can integrate a mouthwash, water pick, tongue scraper.
And lots of things I'm sure you guys remind your patients and help your patients and provide your patients with. And Dr. Sana, real quick, how do you help keep that anxiety down? You talk about making a comfortable place. So what do we expect?
You know, like at Chevy Chase Dental Center, our main focus is creating a relationship with the patient and building trust. That's the best approach to calm down anxiety and deal with it. When it comes to like also finding the root of the anxiety and their past experiences is very, very important as well.
That's a good one.
You know, that will allow us to create that treatment plan just focused on that patient themselves. Yeah. Some people, the trust is enough.
Yeah.
For others, we might need to use more medicinal tools like nitrous oxide or like anti-anxiety medication. You know, like in all cases, really focusing on the patient experience is the number one priority, because imagine creating this comfortable environment where the patient, all what they have to worry about is what movie to watch or what music to listen to, and like having a blanket and having like a a more
relaxing,
like,
environment.
Relaxing yeah. environment and having great conversations, yes, and great relationship good. With the staff.
Yeah,
that is really what will really create that distraction mm-hmm. that will make them feel like yeah. more comfortable in
Thank
that
you.
Environment.
Yeah, yeah. Got Thank it. You so
Thank
very much.
Thank you so very much.
Dr. Sana has a special offer for you. The first 5 callers who make an appointment will receive a free teeth whitening treatment. Really, really great deal. So give them a call at 202-362-3353.